So, look. There she is.
Hey! Ujambo! For little legs, you run fast, eh? Listen, I wish to apologize. I should... Hey! No, wait! Wait! Why is she running?
Why did you say she had little legs?
Should be focusing on the Great Spirit.
Remember, Zhao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakaramba.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself?
I just want to say I am sorry. No! No! Wait!
As annoying as a tokoloshe.
Zhao!
No way! How did she get past here? No way! How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
Ah, Gwenda.
Zhao, you are sweating.
You are more than welcome to take over.
The winged creatures lurked in the sky. Suspended in the air, their piercing gaze fixed upon the prize.
Yeah!
everything so dangerous? Impressed?
A little.
Now, this is not funny. God!
She is fast.
Thank you.
great baobab tree of Kenzera. Shamans would often rest in the hollow, meditating, considering life, death, and all between.
You are a shaman now, Zhao. Perhaps such an act would yield benefit, to take a moment of respite, of reflection.
Mm-hmm. Maybe. Maybe.
Smiling.
My father would take me to the same baobab trees to meditate, and I would hate it. Every time he would go, he insisted it was good. When you are older, you will remember this, you know, or when I am gone, you'll remember how annoying you are at these moments. And you will feel sorry for me, and you will laugh. He was right. A fennec can catch two hares.
The lift to Ikakaramba. Do you sense that?
Yes. The lift is incensed with spiritual energy. Those who are fleeing must have been trapped.
Make your preparations, shaman. This will not be easy. Be ready, Zhao.
Thank you.
this was his duty, his purpose, to heal those wandering souls so malformed by their own devastation.
Thank you.
Kalunga. These gray spirits. Why did they deny you?
They all have their reasons.
So they said no to you and you just left them?
Denial is a path that winds without end. Yet the path to its destination, it cannot bend.
I do not understand.
In time, you will.
Are you okay?
Me? Never better. But the way you took that Rojo out was amazing! So brave! That spirit went rah! And you went bang, bing, boom! With the masks and dancing and jumping!
Well, you are safe now. So no need to be scared of it anymore. Or me.
You? Who is scared of you? Because I ran. I thought we were playing a game.
A game? We leapt over pits of spikes, sweated over stone blocks, encountered boat breakers for a game?
Well, I am Zhao, shaman of Amandla, and I wish to apologize to you for running recklessly over the bridge. I was careless.
Oh, thank you. Thinking of it, that was a bit scary. My name is Liana.
Liana, I seek the great spirit of the sky.
You mean Impundulu?
Yes. Do you know her?
Yes. We would always play and laugh together. But then things started changing. A storm grew and grew, and Impundulu was not the same anymore. No laughing, no playing. She went to the skies. The storms never stopped. Then when everyone was gone. I stayed for Impundulu to make sure she was okay. But when I call her, she does not answer.
That was who you were calling to on the bridge?
Yes. I call and call and call, and never an answer. She only stays within the skies. If we can just play again, me and her, then it will be okay.
Liana, we need to stop these storms. For us to do so, we must get closer to the skies. Do you know how we can do that?
Closer? I do, but the storms are... Now that is scary. The only way to reach the skies is through the waterworks, the highest point of Ikakaramba. But it has been locked since the village was abandoned. And the keys are deep within the mines, so I do not know.
Eliana, I know you are brave. I can see it. How about we go together? First, to the mines.
Really? You will really help us, Zao?
I will do my best.
Yes! Thank you! Maybe then Impundulu can play with me again. Thank you! I will see you by the entrance to the mines. Yes!
Remember, Zao, Impundulu must be passed to the realm of the dead.
Then you should have taken her when you had the chance.
Excuse me?
Never mind.
Is there something on your mind, Zao?
Liana is waiting for us.
Yet determined she seemed, like the wading rivers that bestow the green and the bounty to us all.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
To you, the great mines of Ikakaramba, where the water runs ever free. Or, well, it used to.
Then let us make it run free again. Where are the keys, Liana?
There are two. I was playing with my friend Tabia, and we hid the keys all the way down at the bottom of the mine.
Why did you do that?
Tabia thought it would be funny. Mzee Jabari, the minekeeper, was always playing jokes. So, we wanted to get him back.
What did he think? I'm sure he found it funny.
The storm had hit the village, so...
Sorry, Liana.
There is a lift further into the mine. Take that, and it will bring you down to where the keys are.
Wait here, then. I will not be long.
Earlier, when I said you should have taken Mbundulu when you had the chance, so much has happened, and I wonder whether things could have been prevented.
Rare is it to change what has happened, but we can always choose how we move forward from it. The actions we are taking now will restore balance. That is what we must do, and we do so together.
first key. One more to go. Just one key remaining. It must be on the other side of the mine. Liana really thinks that playing with Mpundulu is going to solve this.
Denial can cloud one's perception.
Let us return to the top.
Liana will be all right. She will understand what needs to be done. Impundulu must be at peace. Liana does not understand this. How can she? She is a child.
Do you see? Is to convince her or yourself?
I have both the keys, Liana.